Breaking news now. Another man is under arrest in a deadly shooting at Stonecrest Mall. Trayvon Williams was arrested today at an apartment complex in DeKalb County. He is now charged with felony murder. Investigators say he was one of several people involved in a fight in the mall parking lot in September. Shots were fired. A man was killed. Again, he has been arrested.